Das mı nedir? These are the our. The important thing is that the glitch works, guys. The defender glitch, as you know, I told you before, you pass around your center backs and the computer doesn't touch you. But there are some details about that. After 75th minute, computer comes to rush you, guys. There is a, I think EA did that for this glitch. And computer rushes you after the 75th minute, guys. Changes the tactic and comes all players comes to you, guys.
Now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. Sergio Aguero. Lukaku. Now the shot. Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku, and gets full value for the strike. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can.
Fabinho. Now Van Dijk. Van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk. Van Dijk. John Stones. Now Van Dijk. Stones. Virgil van Dijk. Van Dijk. Here's Ali. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Now Van Dijk. Van Dijk. Well, the opposition have got to come out and get them. They can't let them just play their ball around in their own half like this. Jan Vertonghen. Van Dijk. Virgil van Dijk. Van Dijk. Here in the wide position. Well, with the corner comes a possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say. Gone short with the corner. Well, there it is, the end of extra time, and finally this game has come to an end. Well, they got there in the end.
Yes, guys, we were Elite One at the last half hour of squad battles competition, but unfortunately we lost it in for 100 points, I think. But doesn't matter, these are the our prizes: Mega Pack, Jumbo, Gold, Premium Tracks, and Rodriguez Special, guys. Swap deal player, and we will keep him, we will use him later. We will play squad battles with the glitch, as you know, guys, defense glitch. Now let's open our packs, two rare, two mega packs, one premium gold players pack. Let's go, guys. We played 1 week squad battles for that. Rafinha, nice Barcelona player. He goes for nothing, but At least we got a Barcelona player. Let's go with the mega bucks. Mordor woke up. Rossi. Nice. That's not good players, guys. Okay, last one. Come on. Come on, EA. Give us something good. We deserve it. We played 1 week for them. At least aboard Spanish red meat. Oh, João Mata. This one. 2-3 rated. Rui Patricio. And you can do that easily, guys. Also, we got one more spot this player, I think. Easy Gallagher. And guys, thank you for watching, and we will begin new squad battle games, and we will do the same glitch, guys. We have to be at Elite 1 at next week to get the rare mega packs. It is not so easy. You must have very good goalkeeper, guys, because the legendary level or ultimate level, they score with bronze players amazing goals, guys. Bicycle shots, long shots, they shoot anywhere, and your goalkeeper must be very good, guys. I have De Gea. I am very lucky about it. He is untradeable. And you must have a very good tall goal player. Choose that. And also you must have very good strikers, guys. Long shot strikers, especially like Aguero or Lukaku I have. And you must have like Immobile. Shooting is very important. Long shots are very important, guys. You must choose. Also, if you know how to cross and score from the corners, you must have a tall players, guys. I have Lukaku and Van Dijk, and they score so many header goals from the corners or the crosses, guys. And that being said, at future squad you can play at any level you want, guys. For example, you can play at beginner. Also, you don't do anything else at the beginning, just score one goal and don't touch the controller, the game will end itself. Or you can play in legendary level, of course, but it doesn't give so many things, so you can play it semi-pro, professional, to be easy wins, and after that you can play at legendary or world class to be elite 1 or elite 2, guys. And that being said, thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Hit the thumbs up if you like that. And see you in my next video. Bye for now, guys.